Good afternoon. This is Wendy Musling with the University of Florida Flagler County Extension, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about our sweet corn variety trial that we grew in Hastings this past spring, thanks to Scott Chambers and his wonderful team out there. They were able to grow 2 half acres of 8 varieties of this beautiful bicolor sweet corn. I'm going to go through each of these varieties independently. I have them grouped in 2s because they come from different seed companies. The Superb and the Seminole Sweet come from IFSI. The BSS varieties come from Syngenta. The Affection and the Obsession come from Seminus. And the CSABF and the Everglades come from Crookham. And what we did was we planted them on March 2nd from seed. And we harvested the very first variety. The earliest variety was the Superb. It was ready 72 days after planting. And the other 7 varieties came out of the ground at 77 days after planting. So fairly quick maturing varieties. Wonderfully sweet, all bicolored, wonderful appearance. The only thing that really differentiated them were the harvest yields and the grades. So we did look at each one. We husked 30 from each plot. Of course, we had 4 replications of each variety in each plot, so that would have been 8 altogether. And then we looked at the length. You can tell all of these that are on this bench are more than 6 inches. And if they're more than 6 inches, they grade, and as well, and as long as they're well trimmed, well developed, no worm or decay or disease or discoloration, the cob is filled, fairly well filled, and it has plump milk filled kernels, that would grade as a fancy. Again, that 6 inch is kind of the cutoff. It's got to be 6 inches or above to be fancy. If it's a number one, it's going to be 5 inches or less. You know, it's got to be at least 5 inches, and a number two has to be at least 4 inches. So we looked at that particular data point, as well as the harvest yields. How many ears did we get per acre? And one of the highest yielding, the highest yielding of the 8 varieties was this one. And I gained a very great affection for Affection because of its sweet taste and its tender kernels. The numbers there were 21,500 ears per acre, and 86% of those graded as fancy. My second favorite in terms of taste would have been the Everglades. They were a little bit lower in the yield. They were 18,167 ears per acre, but 90% of those graded fancy, so very consistent. This was a great opportunity to see how sweet corn would perform in our sandy soils here in Hastings. We think there's a lot of potential for marketing opportunities simply because we're so close to I-95, and we think Hastings has a lot of potential to be a great sweet corn producer. And so if anyone's interested in learning more, please contact us, and we'd be glad to help share our spray program, very intensive spray program, and our fertilization program with you to help you get started and growing your sweet corn. So thank you very much.